How to add fringe to your knitting project? Take 2 strands of yarn and measure about 8 inches. Fold it 3 times, then cut it. Shove a crochet hook through the edge where you want the fringe. Hook the fringe bundle in the center and pull it through. Pull the ends through the loop and tighten it up. Now smooth out those fringes and trim with sharp scissors. Clean up any straggly ends. Pretty. Voila!